Big Bang. Singularity are pulling field momentum and synchronizing all into same configuration. When singularity is pulling space, every action causes an equal and opposite reaction. Space is also pulling black hole outwards. Usually it loses, gets absorbed, and configured to be part of singularity. Even within singularity, all existence must adhere to DLP 1 and 2. Since momentum cannot escape singularity, it continues to transfer within singularity. Singularity field viscosity max, while total momentum increasing, field momentum radiating within singularity, increasing interference, increasing external space pull, till the forces of interference surmount the synchronizing threshold of singularity. Multitude of incoherent energy radiates to a single gleam of light, funneling its escape, and all the energy bursts through the same rift, exacerbating the rupture into all angles, tearing singularity from inside out. Raw field momentum emerges in intense field density and turbulence, and starts evolving again, as described in earlier videos. Logic of existence. All Big Bangs follow the same rules. All universes exist on the same three-dimensional platform. It is impossible to have any barriers between existences, to separate or alter fundamental interaction. Everything that exists must fundamentally interact in the same manner, resulting in same physics on the same platform. All principal properties of fundamental energy must be the same. When a black hole nearby explodes, eroding most of our universe configuration, galaxies that survive will still have significant influence on the formation of new universe. Eons later, interactions will diversify energy enough to create stars, planets, life, then intelligence. And they will go through the period, postulating that time and space, energy and matter, are fundamentally different. Their universe and dimension, laws of physics and logic, begin exclusively from the Big Bang. Then they'll progressively discover those differences are interconnected, influencing each other. Interaction is the connection between all diversities. All diversities are evolved from interaction of same fundamental energy.